noted rabbi Yehuda Bar, the Maharal of Prague, raising a golem on clay using this spoon.
Golem is a
spoon. It's an anthropomorphic creature that's supposed to protect its people from the Holy Roman Emperor Rudolf II, only it proved too dangerous to be. Now, the remains of the golem were supposed to be kept in the attic of the ultimate shul in Prague, the great synagogue.
About fashion over respect.
Okay.
All right. Well, you know, lying in a hospital bed really gives me not a chance to think. These past few years, this precinct has basically been my home, and I just want you all to know how grateful I am to each and every one of you for all of your support. And it's great to be back.
Said that?
What did she say?
Go away, Evan.
I don't think we should say it. Because every time I answer, I can be on the
how tall is the big ones over there?
You heard her, huh?
Yes.
purple one.
Yes.
I have an eye doctor appointment tomorrow.
What time?
3.
Oh.
I love our little Pooper Trooper of a daughter as well. Even though she is incredibly frustrating at times. Doesn't know how to use her words.
And most of the time she does.
Yeah, big sister sometimes, but that's
okay. Yeah, she got, you know, you really have a speech issue.
Yeah, I know, and I give her a pass for that. But, Erin, she could have just said that she had to go potty. Bathroom, or poopy, or pee, or whatever it was that she had to do. Instead, she just looked up and said,
"Yeah, my brother-in-law is attacking us. 33 Evergreen Kid.
I find out how you two kill my brother. I'm gonna rip you apart. You should have told me, boy.
I'll be back, Captain.
Thank you.
Got a minute?
Sure.
Do you have a chance to read the report of when you got shot?
Yeah, I did. And I especially want to thank you. I'm not sure I would have made it if you didn't get me into that ambulance as quick as you did.
Then you read about Therese Rubel.
Yeah. Young woman staying with me.
You got this all wrong, but surveillance photo of a suspect in a double homicide Brooklyn Griffin who worked in a few weeks ago. The suspect was identified as Theresa Rubel. And later, Nick and Hank brought her to a crime scene and introduced her as a criminology student.
And you think it might be the same person?
I do. I don't want to bring this to you, but I think he needs to protect you for some reason. Look, Captain, I don't want to go over anybody's head, and I have the greatest respect for him. But I can't forget this happened. Let me see what I can find out. Thank you, sir.
What's the status? Suspect is the brother-in-law of the victim, Sarah Fisher. She's inside with the brother and son.
What about the suspect?
That's the scene before we got here.
What else would happen?
His brother Nate was here when we got home.
Yeah, he thinks we have something to do with Pete's death.
And he hit you?
Yeah, that doesn't matter. He threatened Sarah and Nate.
Do you know where he lives?
Up Germantown Road.
And we're going to leave officers here until we make sure that we've got him.
Okay, thank you.
I should go with you, because it's very remote. How you doing, Nate?
Where's mom? How can I step dad?
Well, I want you to know that nobody should do that to you.
Where's Teresa?
She's at home.
Can she come over? She sees the monsters too.
I can give her a call.
Thanks. How much further? Gotta be at the top of the castle by now.
I'm here. I heard you.
Now you've done it.
No, don't go. I know where your baby is.
What?
I know where she is.
Hey, don't go out with this.
Where?
Don't listen to them.
Je sais où se trouve votre bébé.
C'est vrai?
You must go now.
I know where your baby is.
Where?
I know where your baby is.
Please just tell me where she is.
Je sais où se trouve votre bébé.
I know where your baby is.
Where?
Je sais où est votre bébé.
Tell me where she is.
You need to leave.
Really? Why? Didn't you miss me?
Where's Elizabeth?
She's long gone. Did you really think she could undo what I did?
Actually, no, but maybe I can.
Wait. It works. You're taking all the fun out of it.
What fun? What are you talking about?
It's not Adeline. It's Elizabeth. Oh, I hope you don't mind me borrowing your shirt. I just felt a little sluttier as Adeline. Terrible thing to say about the mother of my granddaughter.
Oh my god. No wonder
he's so tall, you know.
I know. There's also the thing, Adeline's actually shorter than Rosalie, too. If you notice how Rosalie's kind of bent over a little bit. But also, Monroe was totally ready to gut her, which is good for him.
Yeah, you can't possibly think it's that easy.
That was really unsettling.
So, what, do you have everything you need now?